This thing is serious, but you take it as some joke thing. Linking girls, going to raves and smoking. Haram money, bought your car and clothing. Is this the life a Muslim supposed to indulge in? Conceal your sins, please. Why are you boasting? You don't fear Allah, you rather be a road king. Are these the ways a Muslim supposed to be upholding? O Muslim, where's the good of your promotion? O Muslim, learn your deen because it's golden. O Muslim, left the hype and the commotion. O Muslim, fall back up off this road thing. O Muslim, you're a Muslim. You're a Muslim, that means submit to your creator. Or would you rather submit to the desires of your favor? You rather be real on the roads known as a danger. But to Islam, you ain't nothing but a faker. Allah created death to take everybody's soul. Mine, yours, the baddest boy on road. And what do we take with us when we go? Our actions, yo. I kiss my teeth. I don't wanna die in a state of disbelief. Disbelief requires me to ditch the streets. I won't lose to shaitan or admit defeat. So what? Who cares if the streets are watching? Hellfire is a place too hot to cotch in. Chained up, engulfed in flames and boxed in. 70 years to reach the bottom from the top if you're dropped in. So do you really want to follow your desires? That's a one-way trip straight to the hellfire. Making haram money that's quickly spent. Imagine Muslims imitating 50 Cent. Ya akhi, taqillah, quick repent. Who cares if he's balling or if he's hench? Islam is the calling for all women and men to live to serve Allah while we're living, my friend. Yeah. To all my brothers and sisters out there, you know, we've got to get off this road thing and start practicing our deen properly. Get pious or die trying.